1999, Scott Harrison sold everything.
King of the Pit TV signing in. We're listening to Blood, Sweat and No Tears. I'm recovering from illness, so I apologise if I cough. It's not sick of it all fault. It's Richard, who resides in the workplace with me. He's made me very ill. I said the last track alone, down to the outro of that song, made it the best track on the record so far. But Joshua Stevens says this is a punk anthem in the comments. So this might take it. This one's My Life. Come on. This is good. Wow. That was good. That was good. That was a really good tune. Yeah, that was a really good tune. And the fact that the finished it off and then blended it into the riff again, I have never, ever heard that done before. Never heard that done. Over and done 35 seconds. It's a 45 second track, but essentially the song was done in 35, 36, 37 seconds. That was a good tune. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. This one's entitled World Full of Hate. Come on. Second metal riff of the record. Come on. Talking about the guilty going free in this world again. Which brings us back to the commentary we heard on BS Justice. So I have a feeling that this fella's been... He's observed some wrongdoings close to him in his personal life. And invested that energy into this record. Because have this sort of... particular concentrated effort into this content or concept twice over. We're starting to form a bit of a pattern potentially. Where's this gonna go? There's gonna be a last riff and I wonder what it's gonna be. Maybe not. Quality, that was World Full of Hate. We got My Revenge and No Labels coming up next, people, all right?